Okay guys, so this is just a quick way how to gut and gill a trout. We're going to come into the back passage. We're going to cut along the belly up to the head as normal. We're going to come in behind the gills and cut the gills away from the jaw. And if we put one thumb inside the head, one thumb inside the gills, we pull down on the gills, pectoral fins and guts will all come out together. Now we just clean the bloodline. Okay, so first of all guys, we're going to start by removing the fins. Next, we're going to cut down the side of the head and the back and down the other side, but don't cut the spine. Now we're going to do the same down at the tail. Again, don't cut the spine, and this will help free up the flesh. Okay, so we're now going to use our thumb and fingers to fillet the fish. Get your thumb one side of the spine and your fingers the other side, as close to the head as you can. And we're going to work our fingers along the spine and we're going to pop the ribs out of the flesh as we work our way down. We're going to work all the way down to where we made the cut for the tail. We're now going to use our thumb and do the other side. again popping the ribs out of the flesh as you go. And as we get back down towards the tail, it should all just come free, allowing you to pull up the tail, spine and head all together. We're now going to use this for a fish head and bone broth. So that's most of the bones removed, but lastly just have a little feel over the flesh and remove any little bones that have been left behind. Now we can just clean up the edges. Which will all go in the broth. And that's leaving you with a nice, clean piece of fish. Now that was a nice dinner, guys. The broth is pretty good too. Well, I'm going to enjoy this with the sights and sounds. So, till next time.